All right. Let's do this. All right. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Where the fuck are you? Come here. Woo! Now to kill the other one. Where are you at? Fuck, I gotta go up there and get him. Come on. Gotcha. Alright.
You've got a warden coming for you. I'll get you out.
No, no way. I still have another slot in my power menu. I want to fill it with something.
Fine.
Yep.
You know what to do.
Fucking kick that Wharton's ass. Let's go, bitches. Bam.
Rip them apart.
Let's see.
Just fighting for second place.
All right, where you going? Fall victim to the duck. Shit. All right, where you at? Fuck! Where you at? Yeah! You can't stand up to the dubstep! Dubstep! Come on! Come on! B! Hey, yes, gotcha. You're my bitch now, bitch.
Ooh,
team buff.
Kinsey, I want to take my new power for a test drive.
Sure, one moment.
Buff.
All right, so what can I do?
Fire, particularly flaming bullets.
So long.
And it's not just bullets. Try just getting close to people.
I set people on fire by just invading their personal space? Kinsey, you are awesome.
Have fun.
Yes.
That's right.
Oh, yes.
When that power's active, your weapons will be able to bring down the warden's shield.
Oh, fuck. I just obliterated him just by running through him. Yes! Awesomeness. Buff. Fire element buff. Moon gate. blast from the past. Yes. Did this shit. Now everything's cool. Upgrades? I get upgrades? Yes! Alright, let's see. Gotta get that experience. I mean, come on. Gang ability. Let's see. Health increased. Haven't, like, picked up any, you know, anybody like that, though, but, you know, whatever. Alright. Let's see. Get the cash. Alright. Quest. The very next day, I did what you asked. We're ready to save your friend. Ghost writing? Nah. There we go. You gonna go after Johnny Gat.
So have you found Gat?
It's not been easy. He's being kept off the grid. It's weird. Almost like he's under extra security or something.
But you can get me in?
Of course I can. Get back to the ship.
Here we go. Going back on the ship. Shit. Going back on the ship to get me Johnny Gat. Alright. Hold on, before we get started. You know what I'm about to do. I have to, man.
Asha, I respect you too much to bullshit you.
You don't respect me.
that's true.
What do you want?
I'm looking for rough sex and Kinsey scares the shit out of me.
I stay on top and you don't get to talk.
Deal.
Alright. Now, let's do this. Alright. Go.
Feels weird not being in a shitty sports bar.
We could always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Kinsey, relax.
Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going brain dead, I figure it's part of the deal.
You have to say something.
What aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey?
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get really exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
The fuck's got into you?
You're out of line.
Boss don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David or...
Stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it. That guy you just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay, then.
Alright. Fuck.
Hey, boss. What do you think Gat's mind is like?
No idea. If I had to bet, I'd say either a shooting gallery or freckle bitches.
Alright, this is gonna be very interesting. I remember Viola. Viola was the twin.
Johnny Gat is the oldest friend I have, and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Lorraine had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I walk through hell to bring him back.
Johnny Gat. Winners don't use drugs. Saints of Revenge. Is that Johnny Gat?
Aisha, behind you.
Johnny, help.
Ooh. Ha, 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 ha.
Ow. Johnny.
Wow.
Help.
You want her? Come here.
What the fuck?
Stage one. Fight.
Buck, it's good to see you, man.
Warren Williams took Aisha. We have to get to Vice King's HQ and get her back.
All right. Punch. Kick. All right. Got it.
This is trippy.
Side scrolling. Alright. Okay. This is trippy. Oh, fuck. This is trippy.
So many questions to ask you.
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way!
I don't think Johnny's actually alive. I think they just saved his brain or something like that. Because, man, I don't know how he would survive that fucking plane. Could I, if I remember right, it fucking crashed. Shit. Look at this shit, man. This. Oh! Netbreaker. And I got me a bat now. It's over.
Kingdom Come Records, we're here.
Kingdom Come Records. That don't even sound like. What's that fucking, like, cans of. Throw from Street Fighter, like, oh fuck, man, this game is creepy. Backbreaker.
Where do you think you're going? Where's Warren Williams? I'm here for Aisha. Get the fuck out of my way.
I don't think so.
You're too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat Warren Williams.
Eat a dick.
I'm bad. Stage one.
All right. Yes. Fucking retro gaming here. Like, fucking trippy as shit.
Stage two. Fight. We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go.
I'm so sorry, man, but this isn't real. Aisha's dead.
Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on!
Yeah, Aisha died. I think, yeah, her head was cut off, right? If I remember correctly. Yeah, her head was cut off in two. So she's dead, man. She's gone. If I remember correctly, Aisha was about to marry Johnny Gat. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. That's what I remember, like, Aisha was about to marry Johnny Gat, but before, that happened, Warren killed Aisha by cutting off her head, and Johnny Gat went into, like, a violent rage. I think Aisha and, Johnny Gat was about to, you know, get out the game for, you know, to live a life together, you know, and all that good shit. What I remember. I don't know if that's exactly right, but yeah. Oh, neckbreaker. Oh, look at that combo by Johnny Gat. Stage two, complete. Oh, it's not complete? All right. Warren Williams.
You're gonna pay for taking my girl.
Fuck.
You really think you can stop me? Warren Williams, let Aisha go. You'll never get her.
Fuck. Is there some kind of help? Fuck, man, I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Fuck, man, he just beat my ass right now. There we go.
You got me. Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff. Stage two complete.
Yeah, this is all fucked up, man.
Stage fight. Three. Fight. We're almost there, damn it. Look at all these fucking loaded. Let's take them out.
I'm begging you, man. Snap out of this.
You are really starting to piss me off. Now, come on. We don't have much time.
Yeah, man. Aisha's dead. Now that I'm thinking about it, wasn't it the Ronins that fucking killed Aisha? Or was it... somebody. Johnny Gat, come on, man.
Please don't go in there, man.
Yeah, man. We all know what happened.
You home? Connor, it is a trap. No!
Yeah, that was...
it's not ending like this. Kinsey, can you reset the simulation?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
Do it!
1 second, and...
Alright, here we go. We're resetting this.
We are saving her this time.
You...
so that's what happened. Get out of here. Uh-oh. Janishi Ronan.
Protect Aisha.
I don't think so. Fuck. Wow. That was way easier than Ronan. What the fuck?
Watch out. is super Junichi.
Uh-oh. He's coming after me. Oh, fuck. There I go again. I died.
Johnny! You made it!
You with me? Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you. Hold on. We're coming to get you. Whoa. We? Who's we? The Saints. Yeah.
His journey finally over. Johnny Gat was once again able to hold Aisha in his arms. But the reunion was soon over, as the street tough remembered the tragedy that claimed his love so many years ago. Thanks for playing.
Fuck. That was some serious messed up shit. I remember that, man. I cried. Like, I really did cry on that scene, man, because that was so many years ago when that shit happened. Like, damn, man. That was fucked up.
Were you right?
No, side-scroller beat him up.
Nice.
I'm coming, Johnny. Kinsey, I need that robot up and running.
It's really more like power armor.
Not now, Keith.
All right. Gonna save Johnny Gat in the next episode. Deuces.